innocent jest. May I suggest to you, may I suggest this is the best part of your life? May I suggest this time is blessed for you, this time is blessed and shining, almost blinding bright. Just turn your head and you'll begin to see the thousand reasons that were just beyond your sight. The reasons why I'd suggest to you, why I'd suggest this is the best part of your life. There is a world that's been addressed to you, addressed to you, intended only for your eyes. It's a sacred word, like a treasure chest to you, of private scenes and brilliant dreams that mesmerize. A tender lover's smile, a tiny baby's hand, the million stars that fill the turning sky at night. And I suggest, yes, I suggest to you, yes, I suggest this is the best part of your life. And there is a hope that's been expressed in you. It's the hope of seven generations, maybe more. And this is the faith that they invest in you. It's that you'll do one better than was done before. And inside you know, inside you understand, inside you know it's yours to finally set right. I suggest, yes, I suggest to you, yes, I suggest this is the best part of your life. This is a song that comes from the west to you, comes from the west, comes from the slowly setting sun. This is a song with a request of you, to see how very short these endless days will run. And when they're gone, when the dark descends, oh, we'd give anything for one more. This is the best part of your life.
Yes, we've raised him up right.